target sights. You stay in that lane all the way around until you get to your exit. So now I've gone around the circle and I'm seeing 22 on the north, and I go straight out.
When you're going around, I guess I was picturing you'd have to cross back over the rest.
We'll have to see how long the line is, okay? It could be the line is too long.
Make a U-turn at the upcoming roundabout. I'm going to ask, what lane should I be in to make a U-turn? Left lane, that's correct.
The curve is not, yeah, that's to go around.
Now you're going to see, as we approach the roundabout, you want to yield. I mentioned at Adam Street, you can see the pedestrian crossing markings here. You want, if there's any pedestrians there, you gotta yield to them, let them cross. If you slow down the yield, there's no traffic, we can continue through. This area of concrete you see here is the trucking, and that's for larger trucks. If they need to make this corner, they can ride their back wheels up on it. We stay in our lane. Continue around the roundabout. When we exit, we stay in the same lane we were in. We're going to continue down south towards the roundabout we just went through earlier. If you look at these pavement markings, both of our lines go straight through. So you stay in your lane. Once you designate your lane, you stay in it.
So what are you ladies serving?
Oh, yeah, I'll tell you.
Hot dogs.
Are they from Hy-Vee?
Hy-Vee. Hy-Vee hot dogs, of course.
Nice.
Thank you.
Trade you there.
Take a right.
Oh, we have to take number one first?
Yep. Okay.
All right,
so
you're going to make it easier than it looks, right?
How about that?
How
did
that go?
Never gonna work, people! Never gonna work!